Hey, you. Are you interested in a cheaper Altergeist deck? Then you're in luck. Welcome, budgeters, back to the channel. Today, I'll be featuring Altergeist, without the expensive cards. This archetype is relatively cheap, but most players are dishing some serious cash on this deck, which is stirring up some misconception between budget players. They tend to believe this deck is not playable without breaking the bank. In this video, I will share with you a build of the deck that stays true to the archetype and doesn't break the bank. Therefore, there's no impermanence. There's no evenly matched. There's no pot of extravagance. There's no ash blossom. It's all budget. If you're Yu-Gi-Oh on a budget and interested in budget deck and tech options, please feel free to drop a budget like and a comment below. If you're new to the channel, then slap that subscribe button and do remember to click the notification bell to be notified every time a new video is uploaded. Enjoy.
Nope. 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 Nope.
Bruh.
Nope. 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 Nope.